He'll sit and stand up to eat it.
Will he sit?
Yeah.
Bob.
Say sit.
Tom.
Sit, hey, Fred.
You got one left.
Here, you want to talk?
Sit down nice.
Walk the leash?
No.
Come on, walk the leash. Perfect. Look at that. You smile, Roy.
Have you guys rescued dogs lately? Have you rescued dogs yet?
Not in a while. Frank was our last one to take in.
Watch out behind you.
Yeah, Frank.
Oh, yeah, you're good.
You want to get me a boy to wear it all everywhere?
That's what you look like, a Saint Bernard.
I bet you're the boss.
I can make sure you all want this stuff that you go, can't you do anything?
My baby, you like this one?
And this lady right here.
Okay. Say hi to this one, say hi. Hi, you like the puppy? Francis, can I see the puppy? Can I see the puppy, honey?
Yeah.
There you go.
I don't like that.
Frank?
Thank you.
You like the puppy, honey?
I don't know, I got.
Come on.
Honey, what do you think of this dog? Look at that face on that dog.
Compared to this little bitty one right here.
Look at that big paws too.
Are you having fun, Frank? Are you having fun? Can you meet everybody? Are you having fun meeting everybody, buddy?
There, cute.
Now, do you sit?
Yep, just tell him, call him by his name, tell him to sit. Cosmo, sit. Good boy.
He is strong, he's so good with me.
Yeah. Okay, I love that little face.
Over here, Frank.
He sees the hot dog.
Remind me.
Over here, say hi. Come here, Frank, come say hi.
Hey, Cece, how you doing?
Good, I love it.
Which you can't imagine him being that little boy.
So good therapy for the rest of the.
Yeah, he was very, really good there.
Get them all blogging and reteen and.
He wanted to.
They're like kids, you know, they love kids and animals.
He was dead. Not very little. He had a very big head when he was even little, bitty puppy.
Damn you.
I don't know how much I can give you, little girl. Well, you didn't say.
Frank says.
Cosmo. Enough.
Cosmo, nine.
Enough.
That's off of Rich.
Cosmo, come. Cosmo, come.
I know.
No more.
Come here. Yeah, but I'm so glad.
Sit down right next to her. There you go. Boy.
Boy.
Yeah, there you go.
You can pick her up.
Can we bring my son over down this way a little bit?
Yeah.
Carlene, you must get your picture of these guys.
Come here.
Carlene, you need a piece of hot dog?
Yeah.
Candy.
You want to cut it? There you go, dude. There you go.
She's a good girl, though.
You could sing now. You could sing for them. You'd probably sing better than some people.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, he's been kind of pooped out.
Yeah, I think he's got all hot and bothered.
My phone is on now. Where is it?
How old is each one?
Mark's about 7, Cosmo's 10, and she's 7.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, she's really into the senior year.
Yeah.
She's such a little chubby checker. I love that.
Okay, tell me what's your Daisy so she don't get wiry.
Pictures and shows and stuff.
I love it.
Oh, sorry. I'm sorry, I'm gonna fall back. Let me get down this way.
I got the greatest little dog follower in the world.
Yes, you do.
She's hired, huh?
Yeah, you are wonderful, Charlotte.
I'm sorry, handful. I'll go over here for a while.
I don't know whatever happened to the handbag.
What handbag?
I had
the treats for the dogs.
I had
track
Benjamin,
of that.
And he was
Michelle had it.
They're probably gone then.
He
Did you get hot to get with the jumping on her?
Was it jumping on her?
Yeah, just jumped up on her.
There, it's jumping up on her.
There.
It was on. It was on.
I don't have corn.
Oh, I got
two. Oh, that is too cute.
The little one, the better?
I've been taking a lot. These bags are better.
Just don't.
But Gina can't be on this. Oh.
Yes, I do.
He's got to be straight.
Yes, we did.
Oh, but he's got the Cleo.
Yep, he did. He got her.
Got more pictures of it?
Pictures what?
That goat. What do you want?
Yeah. As soon as I can get in my phone, I can get them for you. Beautiful, beautiful pictures. She had an accident yesterday in, on the jungle gym I built in. And she hurt her ankle of her hoof. And the guy that had him, I got the milk goat.
Oh, yeah?
But if anything happened to the baby...
Those things. Uh-huh. Mom would always go by, and he knew that store. Uh-huh. And we'd go by and get one, and he'd be all excited. Uh-huh. Like, oh, I did my job.
Yes, he did. He earned that.
Come here. Come on.
Hey, Ellie.
Yeah, come on.
Put her down. She'll be all right. I'll walk.
Can you hand out some more food? We'll make sure we don't end up with any of it.
Well, I mean, okay. Hey.
Come on, Cosmo.
Him with you.
Oh, shall we tell
you
walk
down that way and sit on that bench down there?
Or down here.
No, you can't go out there. You have to go right down there to that bench right down there.
Next to the food.
Yeah. Next to that white food.
How are you going for?
Come here. We'll find somebody that wants to feed you. Come on. Not over the air. He is a boy, right?
Huh?
Cosmo is a boy.
Right here next to you.
Cosmo is a boy.
Yeah.
Okay. We just guessed. I don't know. Y'all didn't tell me nothing.
You never had any problem telling that before.
Come here, Cosmo.
Okay, I'm gonna put your walker out of the way, okay?
Don't hide from it.
I won't. I'll put it down here with the others, okay?
Hey, Ursula, you are a silly boy.
Here goes Ursula.
You gotta see him out in the yard. These two cars, honey.